So one man is dead after an early morning crash. Durham police say the victim was trying to cross the street in a wheelchair. Investigators say it all happened on Holloway Street just after 1 o'clock. That's when they say the victim was hit by a car that was driven by a 17-year-old. Police say the victim was not in the crosswalk. The victim died in the hospital. The crash is still under investigation. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Durham Police Department.